protesters have gathered in the Bulgarian capital of Sofia for the 24th consecutive day. They're expressing discontent with the government's ties to oligarchs. The protesters are calling for the cabinet to resign and for electoral amendments to increase their representation in parliament.